ever feel like your Mac music library is overflowing? It might be because of duplicate songs. This video will show you two ways to find and remove those extra copies and organize your music collection. How to find similar music in the Music app. Open the Music app from your Applications folder. In the menu bar, click on File, then Library, and select Show Duplicate Items. Press and hold the option, and you'll see the feature to show exact duplicate items. If this doesn't give you the desired result, we have another option. How to find duplicate and similar music in any folder. The best solution is to use the free tool Duplicate File Finder, specially designed for this task. Download and run Duplicate File Finder. Click on Find Duplicate Music in the sidebar. Choose the folders you want to scan. When the scan is finished, you'll see a list of duplicate music on your Mac. Select the unnecessary copies and remove them. If you want to see similar music, switch to the appropriate tab in the left panel. While the Music app provides a solution for identifying and removing duplicate music files within your library, Duplicate File Finder can scan your entire system, uncovering hidden duplicate songs and any other file types, ultimately freeing up valuable storage space.